As part of our physical assessment, we should get in touch with the nephrologist on call in order to determine whether or not the patient is in a hyperglycemic state. It had been mentioned in the chart that the patient was bringing additional water to sessions in order to combat an increased thirst. And polydipsia does tend to be a symptom associated with hyperglycemia. Knowing that this patient is diabetic, it is an avenue that we should explore before we continue forth with hemodialysis.